Hi everyone, I hope you're having a great day. You might hear my really loud air conditioner in the background, but today I wanted to talk about if you feel your child is struggling with something, what you can do to figure out exactly what they're struggling with and pinpoint it. So think about the skill that they're struggling with. Anytime a child is struggling with something, even my children, I think about the skill and then I dissect it. And you have to go a couple of steps back and think about what it takes to know this skill. So if you are writing a paragraph, if your child's writing a paragraph, right? They might write a paragraph and it's awful. It's not even a paragraph. So what I would say is to start to dissect that. So what is this what do they need to know in order to write a paragraph? They need to know what a topic sentence is. They need to know what supporting details are. They need to know the structure of a paragraph, how many sentences it is. And then think about all those things I just listed off and think about, do they even know those things? Because they might not, and that might be where they're breaking down. They might know 4 out of the 5 things, but if they don't know all of the things, then it's really hard to construct an effective paragraph. So really start to pinpoint and dissect what they're struggling with, because it'll make things easier on you as well as your child. Because I find that a lot of us parents and sometimes educators, like, we all make mistakes. We're looking at us like, well, why aren't they getting it? Like, they're struggling with this. And we just forget to back it up a little bit and figure out where they're missing the boat. So that's really what I wanted to talk about today, because I had a student that I worked with, and she was struggling with something, but I had to back it up to see exactly where she was breaking down, because I knew she knew it. She knew it, but not all the way. And it turns out there was a skill in there that she needed, like a prerequisite skill, in order to do what was being asked of her. So just a reminder, just to really start to dissect and pinpoint what our kids are struggling with, because that's the only way that we're going to be able to help them. Because we don't want to have any gaps in their education, because everything in education builds on itself. And if we're not watching where those gaps are, then they'll have several gaps. And then as they progress further, it's going to get harder and harder. So that's all I have for you today. I hope you're having a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow.